Hey guys, it's Pat and welcome back to the Challenge Pack.
Hey guys!
And today me and Jen are actually going to be finishing Twilight Forest. The Naga is right in front of us and the last boss.
Oh, we fought him not that long ago.
In the challenge games.
I think I won.
Yeah, you won that time. You know, you're probably really good at killing Nagas, right?
Yes.
Alright, so I want you to lead the way.
Don't do this!
Hold on, I'm going to shoot you. It's going to be perfect. Right on top of it.
Oh my god.
Alright, did it work?
I don't know. I'm in the air right now.
Oh my god, you got some good hang time right there.
All right, I don't think he sees me, actually.
Yeah, what do you
mean?
He
doesn't even know I'm here.
He's chasing you right now. All right, so let's do this.
Wait, okay. Are you watching or are you coming?
No, I'm coming.
Okay.
I've got a bow. Actually, you know what? You think I could pick him up with the gravity gun?
Oh, try it.
Hold on, come here. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Let me just pick you up.
Hold on. Oh, I got him.
Throw him.
He's flying. Oh my god, that was awesome.
How much damage did it do?
18.
Oh, that's really good.
All right, so I'm going to fight him with range. And guys, we got a cool challenge for today. I didn't tell Jen what it is yet, but it's going to be awesome and exciting. Oh god.
Oh god. Stop. He's looking at me.
All right, he has so much health.
I know.
I might hit you with an arrow. I'm sorry.
Don't hit me with an arrow.
I didn't mean to do it. I may have. I'm just trying to get him ranged because he's so, you know, stupid. He goes around in a circle. I'm getting so many hits off. It's ridiculous.
He's going too fast. I can't keep up with him.
That's why I'm shooting at him. Now you're going down, bro. You're going down.
He's almost dead. Oh, am I going to get the trophy?
Oh, whoever kills gets the trophy.
Oh,
GG, I got it.
I got it.
Did you really get it?
No, I think it was you.
You scared me. I got the final kill. And I got the trophy right here. And also, guys, we got Naga skills. These can be used if we want to craft some awesome Naga armor. We can make a chest plate gives fire protection or pants to give protection 3.
Oh, make me some pants.
All right, how about this? I get the trophy, you get the pants.
All right, that makes sense.
That's a fair deal right there.
Fair deal. All
right, they're green. You love that color, right?
Yes.
Yes. That was a no. I felt the no. Ooh, Jester's cap. Coming.
What? No.
No, mine. Oh my god, so happy right now.
Oh, actually, we need to kill these sheep.
Yeah, we do, guys. We actually, we've got, what is it called? The questing ram, he's near us. And today, we gotta bring him home.
Just kill him. It's for a good cause.
Okay, I think I've got brown. I'm just gonna kill you anyway. I was gonna do it anyway.
Oh, you look so awesome with your hat on.
Oh, is your inventory full? I just picked up something. Oh, you missed it.
No,
you missed
it. I must have missed it.
All right, so is there any more of these dudes around?
I don't see any.
There's a lot of birds. Too bad they don't drop
wool. They're really little birds.
You think they drop wool?
I don't think so.
That wouldn't make much sense,
would
it?
No, it wouldn't.
All right, so let's see. The trophy. I didn't even put it down. What are you letting me do?
What are you doing?
All right, check this out, Chad.
All right, let me see it.
Check this out. Yeah.
That's so awesome.
Do you think it'd be really cool if, like, the back of it was, like, the whole Naga?
Yeah.
That'd be amazing.
That would be so amazing.
All right, so let's see. These blocks are cool. Do you need any of these?
Oh, let me just, you know, take some while we're here.
It's got a face on it.
You can grab some also for me.
That's a little freaky. Like, you don't have a tool as a sheep. You just kind of are like...
Headbutting them?
I don't even know. Like, telekinetic powers or something. It's freaking me out a little bit, Jed. It's freaking me out. I'm getting the headlock.
All right, get it.
I got it. Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
Awesome.
You know what we could have done? We could have had the Naga run through the whole thing and he would have grabbed every piece off for you.
Oh, we should have done that.
All right, so we're going to a challenge now, Jen. Last night we caught the minnow shrew. That was no problem. Today we're going into a maze naked.
What?
That's right. Teleport to me.
All
right. I don't want that lapis. I don't want it. Don't want it.
Wait, hold on. I need to eat some food before I teleport to you. All right,
we're allowed to use our food. Deal?
Deal.
Also, guys, I made a giant backpack because I really needed one.
I need one.
We didn't have enough string.
Can you make me a pink one?
I'm not rich. Are you coming?
Yes. What?
Where are you?
I'm right here. I'm a sheep. I'm green. Do you see me?
Are you next?
I'm
punch
in back
me.
Of you.
Oh, ow, ow. Okay. Oh, there you are. Okay, finally. Okay, so Jen, you get to use this.
Hold on, I need to switch back. I don't want to be a sheep anymore.
What am I?
Wood tools.
I look amazing. I look so cool.
Yeah, you do. You should stay like that.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. All right, so let's see. I am switching back to myself, and this is what we got. Did you take off your armor?
Yes, I did.
So we can use the wooden sword and the wooden pickaxe, and if we get anything in this place, we can use that too.
Where did the pickaxe go?
I gave it to you. Oh, no, I didn't. Sorry. I may have picked it up. Do you have it?
I think you did. Okay, I got it.
Okay, so for the challenge, I'm thinking whoever dies more loses.
All right, so I'm probably going to lose this challenge.
Maybe. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready. You go first.
Maybe we should split up. I don't know.
Okay, we'll split up.
No, we'll go together.
Go together? All right.
I know there's mobs in here.
I hear spiders or something.
I think that these leaves actually hurt you, too. I think so.
They do?
Do they?
Test it.
Okay, right now, team, I think if you step on them.
All right, step on it.
I'm not going to step on it. Can I climb up this? I'm afraid. Should I try this?
Try it.
Or you have to follow, though, if I do it.
All right, fine.
Oh, God, that hurts. That hurts, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that really, really hurt me.
Okay, it's okay. It's okay. We're trying to make this exciting,
they
guys.
They don't want you to cheat.
Because this maze, normally, it's not that exciting.
Oh, chest.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Wolves. Okay, oh. I'll get the spawner.
Oh, they're eating me. They're eating me.
Don't let them eat you.
I am so hurt. I can
this
use my
food.
This
is taking forever. Okay, I got it. Okay. Oh, you're a wolf.
Golden apple. I'm using this.
Some melons in here.
There's...
Oh, a golden apple.
They're really...
So we can use the golden apple,
yeah,
right?
We can use whatever we get here.
Okay.
I'm getting the stick just in case there's iron or something. I don't know what to get from this. Melon seeds, roses. You got all the stuff in this one?
Basically.
Okay. I need to switch or I'm gonna go crazy.
No, stay like that.
The pumpkins are kind of cool. Hold on, I'm trying to get a good view from here.
Just jumping.
I'm trying to see like where we go. All right, follow me.
Okay.
All right, oop, get this in my hand. I accidentally fought a lot with the pickaxe because the wolves, like, I was trying to break the spawner and they kind of charged at my face and I got nervous. This is not the way, is it?
No, it's not. It's a dead end.
I'm not climbing anymore. It's hello. We don't want to kill you, wild deer.
No.
We love you.
I hear zombies. Oh,
is that what those are? You go first.
Okay, I'll go first. We're back at the beginning.
No, there's multiple entrances, I think. I hope. I hope there is. There's got to be. All right, hello? Is anyone here?
I'm hearing very weird things.
They might be under the ground, to be honest. Hopefully. I'm praying for that, actually.
We're going to end up back at the beginning again, aren't we?
No, we're not. Oh, God. There's a lot of spawners.
There's a wild boar.
Oh, I'm freaking out.
What are you doing? Okay, I'm killing the spider.
All right, I'm trying to break the spawners. Okay. You know,
we're okay.
If neither of us die, I guess it'll be like a tie. Challenge. All right, I'm going to leave that one, actually.
Why?
Just in case something happens. Got cobwebs, string, melons. I don't need this. Okay, what else is around here? All right, where'd you go?
Right next to you. Okay. Are you sure you don't want to get this?
I'm leaving it. You can get it if you want.
I'll get it.
Because I think it might kill you. That's my strategy. I've got a strategy here. I don't want the pumpkin seeds. If you want them dead, they're there.
Oh, there's some shears in here. I'll take those.
Always needing shears for your sheep,
always
are you?
Always need those.
Always need extra. All right, so let's go this way. You got to get through this. The only thing is we can't see anything, guys. We don't know where the things are because we can't find them.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Hello? No, that is the beginning. If we take a left, that is where we started. I see like the... Oh, no, we're back here again.
Oh, my God.
Wait a second.
You don't know what you're doing.
I can't see. I can't see the rooms. It's not working well.
Oh, there's some meat right here.
There's meat? Yeah. Oh, I saw a boar. I think it died.
That's really sad.
I think it was the wolves. Hold on.
The wolves ate the boar.
I'm climbing over. I'm going to do it.
Okay, be careful.
Ow.
Actually, die.
No, that's not nice. We are so lost. You know what? This is not working. I'm going to fly.
This isn't working at all.
You know what? Screw this challenge. We're changing it right now.
Okay.
We're changing it. Okay, morph challenge. Ready?
Oh, okay. How long do we have?
Okay, we're going to do first one, 10 seconds. You have it open?
All right, yeah, I'm ready.
All right, 10, 9, Ooh. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this is bad. This is really bad.
It's bad.
It's really bad.
Oh, my God. Oh, you're dying. You look so funny. Guys, be sure to leave a vote and let us know who you think wins the morph challenge. We're going to do it 3 times, so don't leave a vote until after you see them all.
What's coming out of your nose?
Those are...
Are those hairs?
Nose hairs, yeah.
Yeah.
Jealous?
I'm really jealous. You need some tweezers.
I totally got you in the first round there.
Yeah, you definitely won
that
one.
I think we all know I won the first round. Jen is a boar, and I'm some kind of alien thing. Oh, you're shaking. I'm sorry. You're nervous because
really,
you're losing.
Yeah. Wait, how many rounds are there?
There's going to be 3.
Okay.
Okay, so you know what? We need to... Let's put our armor back on.
Yeah.
This idea, I thought it would be harder.
Well.
It was too easy. I tried to come up with these challenges, and I thought this would be a little bit more difficult, to be honest.
All right, let me get my weapons on.
All right, so I think there's got to be more. Oh, God, it's raining.
Oh, it's raining.
Well, I'm checking from up here to see if there's any that we missed. I don't care if it hurts me. Hold on, so we've been to those. You know what? We might have actually been to every spot.
Have we really?
No, there's one over here.
This isn't a very big maze.
I know, jump to. I wanted to do everything in Twilight Force. We can't skip it, you know?
Yeah.
We just can't do that. It's wrong.
All right, what's here? Let me get the. Okay, you get the spawner. I'll get the chest. There's a saddle in here.
Oh, grab that in case, you know, for animal bikes, and I'll get the
flower
string.
Pot.
And you know what? I'm going to put away my wooden sword and my wooden pickaxe.
Oh, me too. I do not need that.
They're useless. All right, so, Jen, we got something important to do now. We're headed to the questing ramp. I'm excited
Yay,
about this.
We can finally bring him home.
And there's actually more ram around here to kill. Or sheep, whatever you call them. They're like rams.
They're sheep rams.
They're bighorn sheeps. Oh, oh my God.
What?
I got the wither hat. I got the wither hat.
Oh, you did.
Oh my God, this is the best hat ever.
Put it on.
Oh my God.
Did you get the brown sheep already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do I look funny? Because it
shows... Why is it coming out of your face?
Oh, this is amazing.
That's so awesome.
All right, so Jet, morph challenge, go.
Oh,
okay.
God.
Okay,
okay,
open it, open it.
How long do we
Hold
have?
Hold on, I gotta go back to the beginning because I'm kind of something weird right now.
All right.
All right, this time it's gonna go down to less each time, just so you know. Hold on, finding myself. Ready? 5 seconds.
Oh, okay.
Five, four, three, two, one, go.
Ow.
Sorry.
You just messed me up. I don't even know what I am. What am I?
Experienced zombie?
Yeah.
So am I.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
How did that happen?
We're the same one.
No, that one was a tie.
That's ridiculous. I can't. Out of all the morphs we had, we became the same exact thing. What is the chance of that?
That's really weird.
All right, we don't have blue sheep, right?
No, we don't.
All right, come here. I'm sorry. Hold on. Whenever I hit H, it makes my familiar abilities disabled. All right, so I got that.
Oh, there's a yellow one right here.
Slaughtered it.
Oh, you just killed it.
Brown again. I got two brown now. What's going on, big guy? Questing ram coming home with us.
You didn't pick up the yellow one.
I'm sorry. You pick it up, please.
I got it.
All right, so I think they've got extra in here. Like, he's got his own collection.
There's so many brown sheep around.
Oh, there's a pink one. Oh, you already have pink, huh?
Yeah, I do.
So I shouldn't kill it.
No, don't kill the poor pink sheep.
All right, I'm just seeing if there's anything else around. Come here for a second, though, Jen. Like, where he lives has so many plants on the ground.
It's awesome.
It's ridiculous. We're bringing him home, though. I mean, he's cool, and I don't like that you only get to see him once, you know?
Yeah.
Like, it kind of ruins the fun a little bit, because he's such a cool dude, and he's amazing looking, and he's going to live with your sheep. But what you should do is take the minnow shroom and put him with cows and have, like, a separate farm.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't really fit in there. All
right.
All.
I'm giving this to you. And that to you. What else have I got here? Green for you. This is so awesome.
Oh, you already have green?
Yeah.
Okay.
I gave him brown. I've got white. And I've got yellow.
Oh, you have yellow, too.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I have some. That's all I have, though. I gave him everything.
Let me see. I have magenta, pink, purple, and red.
You see how long he's getting?
He's a big dude.
The animated players mod right, freaks
red,
out sometimes.
Purple, pink, and magenta.
Okay.
How many colors are we missing?
Let's see, actually. Okay, so if I type in wool, guys, and we can see right here, we do not have black.
No, we don't.
I don't think we have cyan. We don't have that, like, weird blue color. We don't have light gray either.
No.
Or normal gray. Or orange. We're missing
All right,
a few.
We're missing a bunch, but we'll get them eventually.
Yeah, guys, we're not going to do it on camera because it could be very boring walking around for 20 minutes and finding sheep. So we don't want to do that. We're just going to take this dude home. We're going to put him with his family. It's going to be beautiful.
I hope this works. If it doesn't, I'll be very sad.
Imagine if he doesn't fit because he's so
he
big.
He might be too large.
All right, I have so many waypoints. All right, so do I have him. Jump in. Let's go together.
Go in there.
Don't
oh, God.
Die from this.
Oh, he's gone.
All right, I got him. Okay. So to my treehouse. Oh, God, he's getting hurt. Oh, that was me. I don't know. My trophies are here, guys.
He's so happy.
If you guys haven't seen my trophies, they're actually right at my treehouse. Oh, you got hurt. I'm sorry.
The minnow shroom looks a little upset right now.
It's going to be really upset when it sees that we got something even cooler.
I know.
I'm trying to jump through here. It's embarrassing. Okay, there we go. All right, ready to go down, my friend. We are going to Jen's house.
Ow, he just attacked me. Like, that was not nice.
Did he get you through the fence?
Yes.
That is awesome.
He's so rude.
All right, so we got a new friend for everybody. We've got the questing ram. And we're going to finish up the quest, guys. We're going to get the rest of the stuff off camera. And I think we're pretty much done with Twilight Forest. There's like another structure, but it's like a work in progress and there is no boss yet. So I think we got every boss in. We brought home two things
so
with us.
Awesome.
That is amazing. The sheep are probably so happy right
yeah.
now. All right, so you know what we need to do? We need to head over to the fanshed.
Okay.
All right, tell me when you get here.
I'm here.
All right, actually, you know what? Let's go in here. Let's go in here, Jed. Two popos.
Always raining.
All right, final one for the, you know, the morphing.
Okay.
For the final challenge. Guys, this, don't leave a comment until after this. All right, you have it open?
How many seconds?
All right, I'm not saying yet. Let me get to my normal self. It's going to be 3 seconds,
three
okay?
3 seconds.
All right, it's got to be crazy.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, I didn't do so good.
You're a giant bee, but guess what I am? I am a golden cow.
I think you won.
I think it was close, guys, but leave a comment. Let us know who you think won the morph challenge, because the maze challenge didn't work very good.
Yeah.
It was too easy. It was pointless, so we changed it to morph it. Chen looks awesome.
All right, I'm going to announce the winners today.
All right, episode 17's winners are...
Krusty Lust.
That's a funny name.
Cookie Creeper, Goose Moose, and Dragon Heart.
Awesome.
Congrats to you guys.
Congrats to all of you. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to slam that like button and subscribe if you're new, and we will see you next time.
See you guys.
Peace out, guys.